hours and hours.
6-7 hour days.
10 episodes.
Face it, we've all done it.
You should be proud of it. You should
be proud of this.
You should be proud of binging.
I did it once. 13 hours of Orange is the New Black. And I'm not alone.
Once Upon a Time, How I Met Your Mother, and The Killing.
Walking Dead, Arrested Development.
I binge-watch most television shows.
Netflix found a recipe for success.
You know that for sure?
With original hit shows Orange is the New Black and House of Cards, giving people what they seem to want all at once, an entire season's worth.
I used to be on the edge of the frame. Now, I'm only 3 feet away.
There are some hardcore viewers who will absolutely devour the show in the first 13 hours, and another bigger number that will watch it in the first 24, and a bigger number than that that will watch it in 48.
It's easy to get sucked in.
Maybe you and I could partner up.
You want to cook crystal meth?
But is binging the best way to watch some of the best television? A New York Magazine piece argues against episode binging, urging us to take a stand against it for our own sake. Research psychologist and author Sonia Lubomirsky.
Research suggests that anticipation period is really pleasurable, and if you take that anticipation and the kind of looking forward time out of the equation, then you won't actually generate as much happiness.
That's the science behind it, and yes, it makes some sense.
If you interrupt a positive experience, you actually get more pleasure from it than if you don't interrupt it.
There's something to be said for slowing down and letting the episode sink in, letting yourself process it, and then coming back for more later.
Letting yourself sleep.
Yeah, or letting yourself sleep.
If only there was time for that.
They're addicting, I guess. Can't stop watching once you started.
Alexandra Field, CNN, New York.